In all my years of social work, I have never seen such a pathetic charade. You would rather lie about your problems than confront or solve them. And if that's the case, I have no other choice but to find Lux another placement.
It was my fault.
Lux, it wasn't, it was ours. Cate and I, we were afraid to tell you the truth because we didn't think you'd let us keep her.
And what is the truth?
In short, we suck.
But not for lack of trying. I don't know if this is about Tasha or not anymore. But I tried to make it up to you with Bug. I did.
Tasha and Bug aren't like other kids. They don't have parents to support them. When they need help, they turn to me. And you made me feel like I could turn to you, but you weren't there for me.
For you? You mean for your friends?
Yeah, my friends.
But you said me. You said Cate wasn't there for you.
Yeah. I mean, she wasn't. I asked her the favor, so yeah, she wasn't there for me.
That's what this is really about, right? Cate not being there.
I say yes and what? You send me away to live with someone else? I don't want to live with someone else. I want to work it out with Cate and Baze. I just...
Look, I'm the one who's going to decide if you stay together. But ultimately, it's not up to me. It's up to you. If you can't be straight with me, you're never going to be straight with Cate and Baze, and then you'll be right back on my couch 6 months from now. So when you say that Cate wasn't there for you, tell her what you mean.
Where were you?
What?
I was out there my whole life. Where were you all that time? You never even checked. You never wondered what had happened, if I was okay?
I mean, I didn't really think that I had to worry. You know, because they told me that you were going to be adopted, that you were going to have a better life. I really thought that I was doing what was right for you.
It wasn't for me. If it was for me, you would have checked. No, you did it for you. You did the right thing for you.
Lux, it's not all on Cate. I wasn't there exactly either.
Yeah, but you didn't know. And no one who knew you would have expected you to be there.
I was 16 years old. No, I didn't have anyone to turn to. You know, my mother, she was drinking her way through another divorce. You know, I even wrote a letter to my father. But when I realized that I didn't know where to send it, you know, that's when it hit me. I had no idea what a good parent was. There was just no way that I could be one, not at 16.
Then what about a few years after that? When I was 3 and stuck in a hospital where no one visited? Or 2 years after that, when my foster mom shoved me into a wall and told the social worker that I fell off a swing? Where were you? We used to make up these stories about why we were given up. Because we didn't want to believe that our parents, our mothers, could hold us, their babies, and just give us up. But you did. You gave me away to nothing. Like I didn't matter to you because I did it.
No, Lux, you do. You matter now.
No.
No, Lux, you matter.
You do. You matter now, Lux. No. Now doesn't count. I'm sorry, I don't forgive you, Cate. I don't.